Now we're trudging through this really deep grass out here. Still looking for anacondas. We're heading over to that bank of trees back there. Our guide says that there could be some back there.